the blue corner at 245 pounds from Dallas, Texas, the American heavyweight champion, Kerry Von Erich. And his partner at 228 pounds from West Tampa, Florida, Jim Garvin.
The introduction of the match, tag team action. Kerry Von Erich and Jim Garvin against Carl Fergie and Mississippi heavyweight champion Bob Orton Jr. Bill, this is a match that wasn't even scheduled, and this is a standby match. And by way of explanation, wrestling fan, last week we had two standby matches as booked to follow the Mississippi title match between Jerry Oates and Bob Orton Jr., but the title match went to within just over a minute of the time remaining on television. So neither standby match was wrestled. That is why they're called standby matches. And right now, you're viewing it in tag team action. Bill?
Yes, we had three standby matches booked tonight. And we've already had a match that wasn't even booked with Kabuki challenging Ted DiBiase and Gary Hart challenging. And DiBiase answering the challenge and probably put the fastest fall on Kabuki it's ever been written. I'm sure Gary Hart will protest so it won't go in the record books saying it wasn't signed and there was no valid reason. But we all saw it right here. You never know on Mid-South Wrestling just what's going to happen. It's always wild and willing. A lot of excitement. A lot of unanswered questions right now, I'm sure, between Ted DiBiase and Bob Roop. And again, this match was signed as Carl Fergie and Jake Savage against Kerry Von Erich and Jim Garvin. And Bob Orton Jr. comes out after already wrestling and gets in the match. Could it be that he wants to add fuel to the fire that he's already started with Jim Garvin? Or does he want a shot at Kerry Von Erich's USA title? You know, the mental chessmanship and the mental strategy that goes on in professional wrestling is what makes it the most exciting sport, the sport of kings. And that's why the people all over the Mid-South area come out all the arenas, because they know that no matter what happens, no matter what the outcome, there's going to be pandemonium and excitement from start to end. Kerry Von Erich and Bob Orton Jr. locking up out there. Locking up and firing away. Bob Orton Jr. tagged out. He says, I don't want any more of that. And stuck Carl Fergie right back into the maelstrom. Kerry catches Fergie up in that power claw, presses him, slams him. There comes Orton. Orton tripped and fell, trying to make a save. And Jim Garvin, who has no love for Bob Orton, has put the sleeper on Bob Orton. Kerry has pinned Carl Fergie, but Jimmy Garvin has put the sleeper on Bob Orton. And that is one of the matches that are going to be on Mid-South Wrestling next week, right here on television, is Jimmy Garvin and Bob Orton Jr. That could be an exciting bout, because Jimmy Garvin just put Bob Orton Jr. on Dream Street.
And we still have another standby match, and we'll see it when we return after this word from Mid-South Wrestling.